What's up, guys? Back at Eriez Speedway today. I am going to pull my pill right now. It looks a little bit cloudy. There's a chance for some rain. Hopefully it holds off. Brady's here with us tonight. We got Chris Withers in the 21W. And we got a decent field of street stocks. So we'll see where we end up pulling. We'll keep you updated from ahead. Got the results on our pulls, on our pill pulls, and I start 6th in the second heat. Brady starts 5th in the first heat for Z-Mons. So he's about ready to get going out here shortly. Thank you. What's that saying? It's better to be lucky than to be good. I don't know how the hell that happened, but I went from starting 16th to 4th in a corner. So I will take that any day of the week. I got to just race with some good people. I got up to 3rd, so I'm pumped with that. The car is in one piece. It's not hurt at all, so I'm extremely happy. Brady, he started, I believe, around 16th as well. He ended up in the top 10. I think he ended up 9th. So, a great day for the SFR crew. I'm pumped. That's my first top 3 this year, so we hope we can ride this out on next week.